So I showed you some of the ingredients you needed. The recipe actually calls for two small, but I have one large, so I'm going to use one large. Some rice, red wine, three carrots. In this pot, I've started to heat 4 cloves of garlic and half a thing of my large onion. You also need your seasonings, garlic, onion, Mrs. Dash, and cayenne pepper. You're also going to need 4 bay leaves and 1 cup lentils. And these are already boiled. I boiled these for 2 minutes and left it in the boiling water to for an hour, a little more than an hour actually, so they're nice and soft and ready. Here's our chicken. I have in here 4 large pieces of boneless chicken breast, and I simply season them with the seasonings that I mentioned, those over there, and flash fry them to get the juices stuck inside. And then I turned it down and covered once each side had gotten some color, and it's now cooking so that the insides are really juicy. So we're going to get started with the rest of this. And this is what we're making, the lentil stew and then the Moroccan chicken.
I'm using basmati rice, but you need you can use half a cup of wild rice.
You also need a half a teaspoon of dried thyme as well as salt and pepper. And vegetable or low sodium chicken stock. So we're going to get the rest of that ready, and then we're going to get started. So we're going to start by making sure our onions are brown or really soft, and then we're going to add in our chopped up vegetables. I chopped up my sweet potato, my 3 carrots, and the bay leaves with a little bit more onion because I like more onion than it called for. So we're going to scoop this all into our pot. Here we go. We have everything in here, and we're just going to stir this up a little bit and get everything coated with the oil. We only have about 2 tablespoons of oil in here. There's not a lot. And I'm using soy oil. You can use olive oil or whatever oil you like, just as long as it's not like a flavored oil, because then it's going to add flavor that you might not want. So, it smells so delicious. And get everything all stirred in. It's nice and coated. We're going to add our lentils. We're going to drain the lentils. And this lentil has about 3 cups of water to it, and it's nice and soft.
We're adding in our lentil.
And see, we're just going to stir that in. It's going to be nice and delicious. I'm not going to use a chicken stock. The chicken stock is only if you need it. Say if this is too thick. This looks like it's going to be okay. You can also add celery to this if you'd like. About 2 stalks of celery would be good. We're going to let this cook down, and then we're going to come back.
So we're going to cover this down and cook it for about 5 minutes.
And then we're going to add in our cup of basmati rice. And I'm going to get out my chicken stock just in case once the rice goes in it gets really, really too thick. And then you can just eyeball how much you want it to be. So this is going to cook down and for 5 minutes. So we've got about 3 more minutes left on that. And then we're going to come back and add in our basmati rice. Okay, so it's hit 5 minutes. And we've let this cook a little bit, simmer, and now you can see it bubbling, and you're going to stir it. I just added in a little bit of cayenne pepper, a little bit of salt, a little bit of regular pepper. I haven't added any Scotch bonnet pepper to this one. I'm actually out because I used so much over the holidays. But this is so far, and we're going to add in our rice now. And once our rice is in, we're going to let it sit and cook completely. Hold on one second. Get all the rice out of here. And then we're going to stir this in properly. Make sure it's mixed in with the lentils. If you have miso, you can add 2 tablespoons of miso, brown miso, to it. I don't, so I'm not going to. Oh my God, you guys should smell this. It's so delicious. We're going to cook for about 30 minutes until the rice rises and the sweet potatoes and the carrots are done. And it shouldn't be too long, about 30 minutes, 25 to 30 minutes, depending on how you like your rice and how you like your... So, there you go. And the rice has been added, and we're going to let it cook down, and once it's done, I'm going to show it to you guys. I'm going to end up adding about 1/2 cup of chicken stock to mine. I came down to look at it and it had started to stick. And my rice isn't cooked. So I'm going to add about 1/2 cup of chicken stock. You can add vegetable stock if you have it. This smells so good. I'm so excited. I can't wait to try this. And our lentils are getting nice and soft, and our veggies are getting nice and soft. Our sweet potato is almost cooked. And we're just going to wait for rice. It should be done in another 10-15 minutes. But this stew is coming out great. Really, really great. And just keep an eye on it, make sure it doesn't burn, make sure it's not sticking, but and stir pretty often and check it. All right, so we'll be back when it's done.